anything. Ooh. Get away from me. Oh, shite. Nope. No, come on. Well, that's terrible aim.
Oh, what the hell?
He got me. Wouldn't it have given me a warning that I was red? That's embarrassing. Come on, break in. I want to take care of you one at a time. Oh, they want it to be a challenge, huh? At that one. Get off of me. That's not even fair. No, don't even bite me again. Don't tell me. Don't you dare tell me. What is this crap? Okay. Oh, missed.
Son of a bitch.
Alright, so he's done.
What the?
Okay. Okay. So I can open this, and I can take one hit. Then I have to haul ass all the way through here. And actually, I'm going to haul ass through the east office. Do a little loop-de-loop, because I don't think I fully explored it since it's red. Bye. Deuces. It's still red. There's a green plant in the corner. I'll come back for that. Bye. Oh my god. Ridiculous. Ah. Okay. I don't have a damn clue as to where's it at? This jack right here. Now one. But I know how to get some other stuff, and we're gonna do that. We're gonna do that. What am I supposed to do with that? There's a check next to it now. Does that mean it's done? Art door. Boiler room. I don't know, I kind of feel like this is... The This is pretty resolute. That's not terrifying at all. Part door.
Shit.
Here's the thing though, if I can't get into the observation room, I waste my time. I thought that this was going to take me up here, which it did not. I'm effed. Okay. All I have to do is dodge him. Nope. Waste of a knife, but whatever. I learned what's down there. Some ammo, and I'll go finish. Ammo? Ammo? Yay. Roof access. No, no, I changed my mind. Son of a... I have no ammo. I should have known. There's the helicopter. So I know what I'm supposed to do. What is that? I don't like that sound. All I can do is go here. Oh, fudge. Not waste my bullets on you. Can you climb stairs? Yes, you can. Come on, big guy. Not even so big. Damn it. Oh, cool. Neither one of them are dead. I wasted my ammo on the second one. Could have at least killed one of them and dodged. Oh, in my neck, but whatever. Gunpowder. There's that clover key I needed. That clover key was for... Oh, same floor as me. Observation room. Oh, Jesus! Get away from me. Devil zombie, God, that was terrifying. Oh. If I'm being totally honest here, that was a lot simpler than I anticipated it to be. Who is this guy? Oh, no. Can you come in here? That guy looked like somebody straight out of Dark Souls. Buddy, you are in the wrong video game. All right, here's what I'm gonna do. It's called a waiting room for a reason. Oh, fuck. I don't know if this guy's gonna rip my head apart in one attack or what. All I wanna do is get over here and finish these rooms up, and I have the supplies for it, the keys for it. God, that was nerve-wracking. I heard were footsteps. Okay. Wait. Okay, so it's worthwhile going downstairs. Oh, fuck. Nope. Turn around. Turn around. Turn around. Turn around. Every now and then I get a... Oh, fuck. This is upping the ante. Sorry. Oh. I'd stop missing.
Stop this, Lieutenant. I promise.
Is that what I think? Oh, shit. What do I do? Who are you and why do you want to kill me?
Thank you.
Alright. Hang on, right. Oh! Oh no! Locker, okay. Oh. Okay, so that was a waste of time. No big deal. I've connected those two rooms, which means the record room is the only real option we have left. I gotta search all up here first. Same with the balcony. Let's go. Oh, Jesus. There are two of them. Why? This is the only way through the records room. Oh, and he just walks through the door like he's Billy Badass, which he kind of is. There's no way around him. No heart key. Clover key, though. Bye. Oh, my God. What are you doing? Can I get up? Nope, he threw me on the... Oh, God! Okay. Just keep going down this hallway. Oh, God. Throw yourself into this door. I don't know what this tool is for, but I'm pretty sure it's not for making sandwiches. Okay. Assess quickly. What do I need a tool for? Locker terminal? No. Start from the basement. Locker terminal? No. Card reader? No. Door panel? No. Jack! It's for the jack! What's in that room, though? Okay, so where am I at? Down here? One way in, one way out. We got a swing. We're actually pretty close to where the jack is. Okay, so we got to swing out the records room, hang a left, hard ball it left, and then beeline right to reception. When we get to reception, beeline to the lobby, go upstairs. hit that hallway, go into the library, throw the jack down, push it out of the way, move the levers, get in the door, figure out what's in there, and move from there. Thanks for coming in here when you did, buddy, because that gave me the perfect little ring around the rosy to do. On the left. Toodaloo, fella. How am I alive? Oh, I am red as a mother. I want to know who that guy is and why he hates me. Get out of here. Oh no! Don't bite me! Oh, he bit me. Get out of here, you son of a bitch. Can I get some ammo? I'm back to where I was, but I think that's the point. What do I do now? There's a zombie coming. I have no ammo. East storage room is probably full of goodies, but I won't know. I should go over to the clock tower, figure out what these areas are. Bye, zombie. Oh, shit. Did you not die? You are one resilient zombie. I have boards. Removes toxins. I have a knife. I'm just gonna take the bite. Unless I don't have to. Awesome. Oh. Okay. Due to the high culture value of the bell, I'm calling in a specialist to make repairs. Wait, there's a second gearbox? Hold on. There is. This large gear probably goes to that one. This actually makes so much more sense. Gunpowder won't help me save the world. But hey, I cleared up that hallway, so I know there's nothing left to do there.
hope I don't have to write a report on this.
Okay, clock tower's done. So now I have the east storage. The east. Oh. Sorry, I keep flopping through here. Star's office, PC. I still don't know how to get that going. Parking garage. Oh, yeah. Still don't know how to get that. Fudge. Alright, first things first. I am needing to get a save. So, let's run out here, hang a left, go back to the library, and go to the main hall where we can save. He just straight up decked me in the face.